What's up, everybody? It's your boy JD back again with another video. Y'all know what time it is. It's time to hop back into my S class hunter. So we came back, we got a couple of answers that really didn't do much for us, other than you're gonna find out one day. But yeah, so we're back. Island is pretty much burned down. Well, the dungeon, what island was, is pretty much burned down. Probably thanks to Yuyun, and this looks like peace, but then again, it might not be peace. It might just be a random manticore that's just going crazy and sees Yuyun in his lunch. Very possible. Actually, it's highly possible. But it's only one way to find out, so we're going to go and get into it, see what's in store for us today. But before we do, make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe to the channel. If you haven't done so already, want to take support any further, Patreon link is in the description below. Also, join our Tackle Game membership and hit the notification bell so you get notified every time I upload a video or go live on the channel. So let's go and get into it, man. There's no way this is an easy dungeon. You goddamn right it's not an easy dungeon. Do I have a chance against this thing? What's his rank? What the? Fire Manticore sub-adult peace. Okay, so this is peace. Okay. Current stat rank B. Potential stat rank A to S. So what's wrong with peace? Is that you, peace? How did you get so... Huh? Yuyun? Hey, where are we? I could have sworn we were in the forest dungeon. Oh. Did you burn this entire place down? Yes, he did. Because you went missing. Wait, why don't you calm down and put me down for a sec? I'm as calm as anyone can be right now. I can explain everything, okay? Peace. Are you gonna just let him take me like this? Even Peace mad at us. Jesus Christ. Look, I'm sorry if I made you worry, but I was. Just shut up already before I make you. Do you really want to see me lose it? Well, I just thought I'd explain why. Shut up. That's enough already. You didn't like, well, damn, I just tried to explain, bro. Jeez. I thought everything would be fine if I just held myself back. You were clearly finding your feet in the field, so I told myself I just had to give you a chance, even if it worried me sick. But how was I supposed to do that when things just kept getting worse like this? Bro, if you break our arm, I promise. I've been as patient as I can be. Just tell them you died here today. Huh? Huh? Come again and say what? Like what? There are too many stakeholders involved to keep you locked up alive. Let's just tell them the boss monster got you. Sure, some folks may think it's strange I couldn't protect you in a D-ranked dungeon, but maybe they'll believe me when I show them a couple of your limbs as proof. No, they'll just think you killed your own brother. It might hurt a bit, but I promise to keep you safe after this. And even when the S-Ranker tries to protect them, the huge gap in power may make the S-Ranker's best intentions feel like violence. Hang in there. I'll give you a potion to heal you right away. This man really about to stab us, bro. This man really tried to stab us, fam. You gotta be kidding me. I would have lost my arm if he stabbed me at full strength. He must still be hesitating. Did you think I'd be grateful or something for your so-called protection? If you lay a finger on me, this will be the last time we see each other, you hear? So now we're about to fight. Oh, great. This isn't the family welcoming and reunion I thought we was going to have here. It wasn't as if you were going to stick around anyway. I know you've been hiding things from me. Well, yeah. Stop him, peace. I'm about to say, whose side is Peace on? I don't even know at this point. Okay, Peace still on our side, so that's always good. Did you really think you could stop me so easily? Peace like, Nani. Peace like, wait, hold on. You ain't supposed to be just throwing me. I'm sick of you throwing me. He's going to be like, bro, I am so sick of you throwing me around like I'm some goddamn stuffed animal. And Peace is dead. God damn it. hey, oh, peace. How could you do that again to, oh, god damn it. Bro, you gotta realize he doesn't care too. He doesn't give two shits about peace. Eugene, when will you realize that? He does not give a damn about peace. Peace can die today. He'll be like, oh, fucking well. There is no other way. This man really stabbed us, bro. This man really trying to stab us. I was happy, you know. I felt like life was normal again after we made up. So I pretended not to notice, even when something seemed amiss. What have you been hiding from me exactly anyway? I mean, take that fire manticore for example. Did you really unlock a beast taming skill at level 10? It's not like you to volunteer to take care of a monster like that, especially when you knew how costly it could be. Even with the blacksmith and a puffy little bird. And that's just been the stuff that's happening outside the dungeons. How come whenever you enter a dungeon, like today, you just vanished in front of my eyes, and there was nothing I can do about it? How am I supposed to deal with that? Yeah, bro, Eugene, you gotta explain, fam. You gotta give that man some kind of explanation. Because let me tell you, boy, let me tell you, my brother, you might not make it out alive, fam. You might not make it out. He might kill you for real. Like, dead ass. He might end your life. So you might want to go ahead and start explaining something. You. Still, I can't get myself to cut off your arms. I'll just take a little blood or patch of skin. He like, no, that's still bad. You just look like, hold on, that's still bad. That still hurts. Wait. Don't worry, I'll heal you right back up. What? Now would be a good time system. A very good time. Like, yeah, any time now. I'm literally about to get sliced open here. What the heck is this? Eugene, what's going on here? He like, shit, I don't know. I'm trying not to die. I told you I can explain. It's just as you suspected. I plan on nurturing peace the moment I saw the little guy. Its potential skill is also S rank. I also snuck myself into a few dungeons. That's where I got PP and all of this. Was because of the system. I ended up secretly helping the system's architects. I asked them to send a message so I could share this with you at least. Architect, system, more importantly, why you, they better not be making you do anything dangerous. So far, you were the biggest threat to me. Ow, S rank head. Anyway, I didn't hide this from you because I couldn't trust you. Let me make it clear once and for all, I trust you more than anyone else in this world, brother. If you calm down, hand me the potions, I've got to take care of Peace. Right, Peace is like on his deathbed, fam. Peace is in purgatory right now. I can see how worried you must. So we really, wait, hold on. Hold on, bro. Look, that's all cool. That's cute and all of this whole brotherly bond loves crap. That's all cool. But y'all really ain't gonna show this goddamn system thing and then not tell us what the hell just happened. Are we really doing that right now? You thought I just skipped over there and forgot, did you? No, you ain't just gonna show this goddamn system screen that made Yuyun stop everything he was doing and then not tell us what the hell was on it. Was anything on it? Is it blank? Does it have words? You're not gonna tell us nothing? Nothing? I don't like that. I don't like that. I'm just going to say it. I know that's what y'all thinking, so I'm going to say it. I don't like it. That's right. I said it. I want to know. I want to know, goddamn it. I can see how worried you must have been because of me. The entrance security checkpoint isn't broken, by the way. That was because I was using my stealth skill. I can also share skills and resist poison, curses, and fear. You sure have a unique set of skills. I guess I can't tell them about the custodian stuff and final thanks. They probably don't want me to talk about the time rewind either. Duh. Let me know if there's anything else you'd like to ask. I know it must be confusing to hear all of this stuff for the first time, but that's mostly my fault from hiding it from you. From now on, instead of brooding by yourself, get as nosy as you want if you get worried about me, okay? You're my one and only brother after all. Just don't lock me up. Sorry, I thought it was because you couldn't trust me, but it turns out it was the other way around. I thought everything would be fine as long as I could be of help to my brother. But now I see that's not all there was to it. I suppose I would have lost my marbles too if you vanished like that. Oh, come here. Sorry I vanished on you like that. It must have been pretty shocking. This is... They're ridiculous. Eugen, I'm sorry. It's okay, brother. Let me give you a big squeeze. Peace, like... Jeez. Can peace go back to being cute peace? I can't stand peace being like this, bro. I can't deal with peace looking like that, bro. I can't. I need peace to go back to normal. But they made up. Eugen shared some of his secrets. Some of his secrets. Damn near all of his secrets. So that's good. Now it's going to be like, hopefully, Yuyun will just let us be. Relax. Let's do us. Don't get in our goddamn way. And maybe things will be better from now on. Hopefully. But that's it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to drop a like, sub to the channel. Let me know what you guys think about everything that happened in the comment section below. Also, you guys want to keep up with me, Twitch, Twitter, Discord, links, all of that is in the description as well. And I will catch you guys next time. Peace.